Do you want to hear the shortest horror story ever? Deaths. Call it your worst nightmare or your worst enemy. Debtors typically have the horror stories to tell about loan occupancies till retirement, abnormal credit card charges, not being able to pay the EMIs on time, and the list goes on. However, if you're looking for strategies that will help you manage your debt situation, your search ends right here. Hello everyone, I am Pratra from KeyAttax and I will share the tips that will help you manage your debt situation. Number 1. Pay more than the minimum payment due. You need to understand that each of your equated monthly installments is split into two parts, principal and interest. Even though it is sufficient to make only the minimum payment to avoid any late payment penalties and credit scores from going down, it is still advisable to pay more than the amount due. Any excess amount paid will go towards the principal. This helps you close your loan much sooner than anticipated. Number 2. Minimize interest on your loan. The longer you take to repay the loan availed, the more interest you will end up paying. Hence, closing your loan quicker will help you come out of the debt trap sooner and reduce the interest payable by a greater extent. Also, the first few EMIs contain a large portion going towards the interest. Towards the end of your loan tenure, the principal component in the EMI will be dominant. Therefore, in order to minimize the interest payable, you have to close your loan at the earliest. Number 3. Save as much as you can. You can pay more than the minimum amount due only if you are left with more money after covering your regular expenses, right? The best way to have more money in hand is by optimizing your expenses. You have to analyze your spending habit and eliminate those expenses that are not absolutely necessary. Your focus should be on getting out of the debt trap at the earliest and not making yourself feel comfortable by purchasing items that are considered luxurious. Number 4. Revisit your investments. It is not a smart move to invest your money when you have a staggering debt to repay. It is always advisable to close your debts before starting to invest. What is the point when you let more interest accumulate on your loan while you invest in the hope of earning higher returns? The faster you repay your loan, the sooner you will be able to start investing. However, you need to ensure that you have an emergency corpus to fall back on times of crisis. Number 5. Consider a loan balance transfer. If you believe that your current lender is charging a higher interest rate than the other lenders in the market, you may consider refinancing your loan. However, you may incur charges in the form of the loan application fee with the new lender and loan foreclosure charges with your existing lender. You may opt to transfer your loan only if the interest payable is way more significant when compared to the application and foreclosure charges. You also need to note that the loan balance transfer application results in a hard inquiry which lowers your credit score. Coming out of a debt trap is a task, and the key to accomplishing it is through financial discipline. If you are looking for similar financial handholding in making smart investments, all you have to do is use your phone. Yes, you heard that right. Download the Black app on your phone, because on Black, you can easily learn how to start investing with the best principle and guidance so that you can grow your wealth and never have to depend on loans. If you have any more questions, definitely let us know in the comment section below. And also, do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Stay safe, and I'll see you guys in our next video. Bye.